And now our final film, Three Eyes Wide Shut, directed by Lewis Stevens.
Lewis.
I know your name. I just have a little tickle in my throat.
Yeah, Tom, your mom told me to...
Ow! Tom! Oh. You almost grazed my lip!
I'm going in.
Happy Mountain, the big old rock of fun!
Assume the position.
That's enough time.
You are one with the bike.
Oh, but I'm gonna fall.
Oh, honey, you're not going to fall. Your feet are on the ground.
I said play it cool. Yeah, and you played the fool. Sorry. You know, I just like to bust the occasional rhyme.
It looks like you're smuggling meatballs from the cafeteria.
Look, yearbook photos here.
Wait, where are they? Lewis, don't rub it in.
No, it's my picture.
Never let Donnie win sticky suck basketball ever again.
Okay, so what did Mr. Randall say? Do you remember?
No.
He said you gotta make me feel chocolate has changed your life. Right?
Okay.
It's a miracle! I can see again!
That's too much, man. So you're having dinner, right? And your dad spills scalding hot minestrone on you.
Oh my gosh! That minestrone's scalding hot!
Thank goodness you thought to get that suit of armor.
One, two.
Thank you. I proudly accept this award as Band of the Year, and I'd like to thank these two lovely ladies. And there were some other people involved, but,
Can I say something?
Where is he?
Beans! How did you get in here?
Beans is like that policeman in Terminator 2. You know who I'm talking about? I swear, he goes liquid. He can fit through cracks in windows, under doors, through little keyholes.
I'm hungry. Let's get a sandwich.
You know, Lewis, this probably isn't a burn, man. You know, I say Scabby is in Sneaker Circus right now, you know, just negotiating the finer points of our deal.
Yeah, well, maybe if his name was Honest Bob, but his name is Scabby.
You know, Luke, not everybody's out to rip us off, okay? He ripped us off!
Out of business. No, he probably just put that up. Ring shot! What's up now, dude? Huh?
Emu for you. May I take your order?
Yeah, I want to order an emu.
Can you hold, please?
Mm-hmm. I hope.
Well, about 2 weeks ago, when you kids were much younger, everyone was signing up for clubs.
You don't have to believe in what Lewis is doing. Just believe in Lewis.
Thank you, Booby!
Where did the girls go?
high school guy wants some junior high kids to be performing at his party?
Because we rock!
And we'll work for nothing.
For nothing!
Will somebody please hose him down?
Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out!
Test canceled due to my monkey having babies.
Bad boy!
You don't have to believe what Lewis...
I heard you the first time. Finish your eggs.
The big papa with the big mama!
Hello!
Oh, you guys have reading problems?
No, actually I'm right on grade level. Although I did have a little trouble with comprehension.
I gotta fix that clock.
Allison, come on. I know you find me irresistible, all right? And I don't fault you for that. Who could fault you? Twitty, what would you pay to see how girls really act when guys aren't around?
Probably like $500,000.
Yeah, well, I'm thinking $10.
Yeah, I don't have that either.
Yeah!
Twitty, someone's been watching us.
Where?
Well, no, listen, stop looking. It's over there. On the count of three. One, two.
Smart. There he is! No! I met the girl I had in Maine. Now she's so tired, then the whole dog yeah.
What is that? That's my finger!
Tom, teach me your ways.
The big papa with the big mappa!
Very well, Lewis. I will teach you my ways.
Okay, so why are you running?
Because you're chasing me, Twitty!
Lewis, did I mention it takes 9 years to learn my ways?
No club can stay in existence unless they make an educational presentation. Failure to do so.
Larry, come on, man. It's a little slow. My cakes are getting cold. Hurry it up, buddy.
Lewis, you look perfect. Except you're missing one thing.
My dignity? Twitty.
Yeah.
You know that kid? He's in our window. Don't look. Don't look. Count three, all right? Be calm. One. Two.
Ah! Grab the ankle! Come on,
he's trying to bite my forehead!
Oh, jeez!
Hey, now, how about the folks? Hey, might even buy the old man a nice toupee, huh? It's not my fault. We live in a two-story house. I have always said that I like ranch style. Right, Donnie? I
cut it out, Lewis.
Dude, only because it's the hottest makeout spot in town. That's why they call it... Temptation Park.
You are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen in my life. And if it's okay with you, I'd like to do an interpretive dance.
Hey, what's up? I was just wondering if Lewis was home?
No, he's over Twitty's.
Oh, well, I was just over there and nobody's home.
That's highly suspicious.
Ruth?
And today at gym, I'm gonna fly around. I'm doing a pep rally. It's gonna be cool.
Now, I just want you to be careful. I don't want anything to happen to you. Lewis, you're not blinking.
So why were you spying on us?
None of your beeswax.
Oh, I hate kids that say beeswax,
yes.
Man.
Yes.
are you so jumpy?
So where you live, kid?
In a house.
Oh, we got a little wise guy here, do we?
What's living if you never pull your shorts down and slide on the ice, Ren?
I could even grow a mustache before you.
You could? In fact, it's coming in quite nicely. Oh,
I am relaxed!
Hey, you have the remote control for the television?
The power is out.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh. Ah! Come on, Andrew!
I'm right behind you!
Taco burrito, not a supreme, one in the night for limited time, know what I'm saying?
Oh, Tom, a flying squirrel!
Gotcha.